Hi, this video is about how to use transcription with YouTube. Do you want to boost your video rankings on YouTube and Google? Do you want to increase viewer engagement?
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
If you upload a transcript of your video content on YouTube, it will create closed captions. This enables the hearing and impaired to view your videos. This will result in reaching more people, which gives you more views and subscribers. Here's how to create a transcription of your video content.
Open up Text Edit on the Mac or Notepad on a PC. Type in all the text of your video content. Save it as a plain text file. Here's how to upload your transcript to YouTube. Log into your YouTube account, click Video Manager, click the drop-down, click Subtitles and CC, select Video Language, click English, click Add Subtitles or CC, click English, click Upload a File, choose your file. Here it is, how to use transcription with YouTube. Click Choose, click Upload, click Set Timings. You have to wait a few minutes for YouTube to set the timings correctly. We'll check back in a few minutes.
You have two boxes here, English automatic. The transcription is not very accurate. If you look at the automatic transcriptions, we can see that the caption isn't accurate. For instance, my name is Herman Drost. Here it's got Herd Ross, crosses eyes. So click English, then click Publish. Now you can see that two boxes, English automatic and English, are both green. Let's check the accuracy of the transcription. Click play. Here you can see that the closed captions accurately reflect the content of the video.
Make sure you use transcription with every video that you upload to YouTube. It will extend the reach of your audience and boost your rankings on Google and YouTube. And now I'd like to invite you to get free access to my $100 per day YouTube blueprint called YouTube Hijack. It's a 7-part video course on how to make $100 per day from YouTube without even uploading any videos. Click the image above, or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.